I mean, but I mean, I wanted to start at the beginning. Obviously, you've got incredible repertoire in terms of the things that you've done, but how did it start for you? When was the moment where you realized that this is your path?
It was in the 80s, and nakhona nje there were no opportunities to do this. Esibukeng, khulela esibukeng, akunama opportunities lapho. So, mawa act, akuba engathi niyadlala. So my parents did not even believe kule yanto ukuthi awufuneka ufunde uhambe esikoleni uthole umatric, and then I thought another matric kunzima ukuthola, because if you have a calling uba dom naseclassini. The curriculum was not designed for my artist or abantu besport. So if you cop somewhere, it won't buy this. And it buys it because I'm not interested.
Absolutely.
Even now I use the biology, but being if the biology. There are other subjects being affiliated in billion army. So sure. I disliked them and therefore I failed them. So when Halalin you cut the score and cut the metric and pool.
Sure.
And zang uto na lume trick na fail and at least in pumile ka, then I started pushing the manje. Ngathenga sama peanuts na maapule estimeleni to finance lento engifuna ukuyenza, because my parents couldn't give me a cent.
Wow.
Bebe ngang support, yeah. So ngayipusha ngathenda ama classes bebe run o Ken Camp no Sol Rachilo. So ngilungithatha kancane. And then I remember one day I went to the market theater to watch a play, and I thought, this is what I want to do.
Sure.
And then wasuka ngaleyondlela. Ngaqala ukuthenda ama shows, ngishiwe isitimela, ngilale Park Station, and then next thing ngibamba isitimela kanjalo, and that's it. But ngaleso sikhathi lo ngiyahlanganisa konke lokho engikufundayo, until I got an opportunity whereby there was an audition, it was a show like a fan on a backstage.
Yes.
And that's it. So shy and agna but happens in Monday and course. Yeah. Pelang lambil and we as booking.
Sure.
I'm not planning booking. So what I wanted to do, totally opportunity, so that things were pumas booking, best shows.
Yeah.
And then in compete and na won't come to say show at the same level. And so again I won. No, that was 1988. I never looked back.
Never looked back. Let's fast forward to that never looking back again. Yeah. Well, now you are in the industry. You found yourself, you found your feet, you've made a name for yourself. Have you ever experienced a time or a period where it was quiet? For whatever reason, maybe it was lack of jobs, maybe it was lack of opportunities, but when, as Oprah Hamilton Dlamini, have you ever experienced a quiet time in this industry with all the vast experience that you have?
No, I've never experienced a quiet time because Benenza is theater,
yeah,
the TV,
sure,
and then Nagui Krung Yangena, camera, everything.
We are shooter.
I'm shooting my own movies. You learn to good mouse, you learn everything.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah.
And then until you find yourself good, you are comfortable with your section, and then Ushale good.
Sure.
So Bengalam, be good to my pet and along, be stage manager. Yeah, yeah. And then yes, so I kept myself busy. I even do animation. My papa along, fuck your voice.
That's so cool.
I did a lot of them, yeah. No man, I just did Snow Queen, Naipi Foot.
You did the Snow Queen, the Zulu dance. I love that movie.
And then I was playing a wasp with Maya.
Yes.
Maya Inyosi.
Sure. Yeah. Sure.
So yeah, utosha yonke le nto, yeah. So mina sangilambe bengibamba lana la.
Exactly.
And then the industrial theater would perform for minors underground.
Yeah.
Corporate theater.
Yes.
So
you made something out of nothing.
Mabvaleka la ngena la kanjalo, yeah.